Cancer sucks, but what if you could avoid it with a simple vaccination? Would you? For insights into this and other questions on the science of staying safe and well, check out Risk Bites from the University of Michigan Risk Science Center.